What are you feeling?
Confidence going into this tournament this year. Look at that shot, just that angle.
Wow, nice. Ooh. Going out. Back up. Quick to the nets, Nidaira.
Keep that motivation being so close behind that she never really like gives up or anything like that. Yeah.
Well, Nidaira is taking the first. You were saying earlier as well, Grania, that a lot of unforced errors from her.
Yeah, she's just missing the lines a little bit, you know, hitting in the net more than you would expect, I guess, from a top 10 player. So maybe she's still trying to find her groove or doesn't feel like she has great touch or judgment on who typically wins a third set.
Right.
If they win the first set or the second set. It can be like this way where maybe the better player is a bit out of touch, a bit.
She's got to win that.
Right.
And she defied the odds there. It was a great performance.
Oh,
lovely.
Yeah. Oh, she's trying it back herself.
I suppose the way you look at it is in a row here for Nidaira. Make that four. At a very, very intriguing juncture in this match. Oh, that's got to be. Edged her out in the first game, 11-all here in the second. Lead now. Tunjung. Yeah, great shot. We'll harbor hopes of finishing this off in two. Wonderful deception. That was all. Again with the deception. Great. Remember, Tunjung had game points as well. The last one.
Game.
Tunjung against Nidaira. Let's see if it's going to be as close as the previous two. Oh, there's those soft hands we've seen from Tunjung. This is the biggest lead. 5-point lead now, make it 6 for Tunjung. Well, have been out, yeah. Awkward shot for it. She can do, Nidaira. A credit to Nidaira, who, while she has yet still to beat a top 10 player, this is now her 6th defeat.
And they go for majority of it.
Absolutely right. Only towards the latter stages of this.